Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Welcome to another edition of Scientifics, our weekly list of important science stories from across the globe. This week, scientists at Harvard University have found a way to produce much sharper images of black holes as compared to the blurry ones we have been seeing so far. Last year, the International Coalition of Scientists who run the Event Horizon Telescope revealed the first ever image of the black hole's shadow. In the new study, researchers revealed calculations that predict an intricate internal structure within the black hole images caused by extreme gravitational light bending. In other news from space, Elon Musk's SpaceX has successfully launched a new batch of 60 Starlink satellites into the orbit this week. This brings the total number of such satellites to more than 350. The company has several more Starlink missions planned for this year, with an additional 180 satellites due to launch. Starlink is a network of satellites that aims to provide internet access to the masses. The network will consist of thousands of mass-produced small satellites in low Earth orbit, working in combination with ground receivers. Astrophysicists all across the world are already expressing dismay as the large number of satellites is interfering with telescope observations around the world. These bright satellites make it difficult for astrophysicists to observe the sky. Meanwhile, in Russia, British scientists have examined an ancient site and revealed a structure built with mammoth bones dating back to 20,000 years ago. The structure, located at a site in Kostenki, also included bones from animals like reindeer, horse, bear, wolf, and Arctic fox. While 70 similar structure sites exist in Ukraine and West Russia, this site is deemed to be the oldest. The 40-foot-wide circular structure included the skulls, skeletons, and tusks of more than 60 woolly mammoths. The purpose of this structure remains a mystery. In other news, scientists have found the fossils of a prehistoric fish that lived in Canada about 380 million years ago, which may explain how the human hand originated. The fossils of the fish represents a landmark event in the history of Earth, the transition of fish to land vertebrates. For this to happen, anatomical changes were needed. Inside the tip of the front fins of this fish, scientists found tiny radial bones arranged in a series of rows, the precursor to fingers. This is Mohana Basu for The Print. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest updates.